Welcome back to this wonderful channel, OWUUBII. So in this video, I'm basically going to show you an application I've been using on my phone. And this application gives you information about the particular cell site you are connected to. It gives you the coordinates of the cell site you are connected to, the speed of the cell site you are connected to, and other contributing features. So this is the software's name is Network Cell. So this is the network's name, Network Cell Info Light, right? So when you open this software, the first thing you are going to see is this various feature you can see right on the screen. Like in my case, I'm using two SIM cards. Okay, so my first SIM card is Vodafone, which is an LTE SIM card. So it gives you some certain information about the SIM card, I mean the cell site you are connected to, I mean your phone is communicating to. So in this case, this is the LTE cell site my mobile phone is connected to, and as you can see, I have about -96 dBm, okay, which is quite far from where I am. And other figures you can see close to it, this one is my MTN, which I'm currently not using it for data. Okay, that's why it's been turned down. So this is up for data usage, and so this is the reason why you can see some figures on it. Okay, so as you can see, it uses 20 band, right? Okay, now the next thing to talk about is the speed, and the speed is on the next tab. The speed basically checks the speed between your mobile device and your cell site. And so let me quickly do this. So I'm currently initializing the speed test between my device and the cell site. So it's going to So my download is 20.4 megabytes per second, and my upload is also 20.2 megabytes per second. I think it's quite okay, but I thought it should have gone up than what I'm currently seeing. So this, upon our speed test, this is what we currently have. The type of network architecture my mobile phone is connected to is the LTE, okay, and the ping is 182 ms. It is quite far from me. We have the jitter, we have the download speed and upload speed, which is, well, no cause to complain. At least I can watch and stream some videos with this speed I'm getting. Okay, now let's move on to the next one, which is the RAW. The RAW gives some detailed info about my SIM card. Like the first one, it says the operator is Vodafone GH. SIM data, status of the SIM data is connected. It roaming, no. SIM state, it's ready. Service state is in service, it is working, right? My SIM 2, because I've not enabled my data and I'm not using it for my data currently, and so you are not really going to see much about it. If we move on downwards, we have some other details as well, like the power, the band it uses. Okay, yes. So these are some detailed info you can find on this application. The next thing is the plot. You know, this is a frequency bar regarding the cell site I'm connected to, and so this is a little info you can get on that as well, right? Now if we go to plot 2, also comes with similar frequency bars. Also talks about some details. These are more of telecom related, and so those mostly on the telecom field will really understand all the info here. If we go to statistics now, so it says network connectivity statistics between 2G, 3G, 4G technologies, when cell site data, that's D, are on, and when cell data D are off. So I guess you guys understand here. So when any of these technologies are up regarding 4G, 3G, 2G, it will notify that there is 2G available here, 3G available here, or 4G available here. In this my case, it's giving me a notification that I'm connected to an LTE which is 4G, which is available. Okay, now the most interesting part is this side, where it gives you the map, you understand, the physical location of the cell site you are connected to. So in this case, this is me, right? This is me connecting to this 4G here and looping all the way to this 4G here. So this is the detail of the 4G, see? So I'm connecting between these two devices, these two cell sites here currently, and there are more around my place as well. If I zoom in further, you'll be able to see exactly where this cell site is. Example, it gives you the coordinates of the cell site and the time your device is connected to, and the type of LTE architecture you are connected to. Okay, so as you can see, these are some details about this whole stuff, about the LTE you are connected to. So sometimes you find yourself in the midst of a place you are not getting a real good connection. These are some of the information you can seek to further help you understand where your phone is connected to and which cell site your phone is communicating to. The next thing to talk about is device plus SIM, and so this talks about some details about the SIM. Okay, yes, and then your device as well. Okay, so basically this is what I can talk about concerning Network Cell InfoLight. It's an application mostly for telecom engineers and IT engineers who want to really understand how cell sites works. Okay, all right, I guess you had a clue of how to go about this. You can simply download it on your Apple store, on your Android store, and you'll find your way out. Okay, Alright, so I want to thank you very much for watching this short video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to hit on the notification button so that you can get any information that comes from my end as well. Alright, thank you. Thank you.